Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, all this symbolism stuff, it doesn't really get with me. Some people see a sign in everything they look at. And normally, I don't even look at that stuff. I just deal with the stuff that is in front of me in plain sight. But this jumped out at me. Yahoo News, right? I'm going through the news. Destination 2012. Is that the only hope Yahoo News has for us? Is this related to all this other foolishness? Huh? Destination 2012? Come on. That doesn't seem like a very good destination since we're already here. Does that mean that's as far as we're going? Okay. Well, anyway, one other thing I wanted to touch on. I've gotten some questioning about my eye. Some people have said, oh, that's the sign of the all-seeing eye, the New World Order. No. No, people. Okay? You don't see that this is in a pyramid. I want you to look at this eye, and I will explain once and only once what this eye is. This is the angry, concerned eye. My eye. You see the pupil, there's America and planet Earth. It has cried. You can see the bloodshot from crying and from anger. Okay, I watch things all over the world, and I have cried because of them, and I am angry because of them. This angry eye is connected down here where you can't see to lips that will speak. And inside, behind this eye, is a spirit that is ready to fly. This is my eye. This is what I see. This is the result.